Hello student, let's discuss the unit digit of cube of a number. Here are some cubes number listed below. We already know the cube of 1, 2, cube of 10. So, through this table, observe the unit place. Here 1, unit digit is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 0 here. So unit cube of unit place or unit digit of cube of a number ends with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 9. But in square, the square number doesn't end with 2, 3, 7, 8. But in cube, the unit place may be 0, 1, 2, 3 up to 9. So ones digit of cube of a number ending in 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 9. Unit place mein 0, 1, 2, 3, 9 tak ho sakta hai unit cube mein. So here some cubes number there, 1, 2, 10 and cube of 1, unit place is 1. Cube of 4, unit place in cube of 4, unit place is 4. In cube of 5, unit place is 5. Whereas 6, unit place is 6. And in 9 cube, unit place is 9. And 10, of course, 0. So, observe this number. 1, 4, 5, 6, 9 and 10. The unit place of cube of all numbers are even same. But in the rest of the cases like 2, 3 and 7, 8, unit place is different. The cube of 2 is 8, unit place is 8 and cube of 3 is 27, unit place is 7. So here is the numbers 1 to 10 and unit digit of cube of number 1, 4, 5, 6 and 9, 10. The unit digit of cube of a number remains same. Whereas the unit digit of cube of 2, 3 and 7, 8 are different. Unit digit of cube of 2, 3 is 8, 7 respectively. And unit digit of cube of 7 and 8 are 3 and 2 respectively. So this is the formula to remember the unit digit of cube of difference number. Cube of 1, 4, 5, 6, 9 and 10. Unit digit remains same. Unit digit of cube of remains same. But in other cases like 2, 3 and 7, 8, the unit digit is different. Suppose taking example 1, 4, 5, 6, 1456. What will be the unit digit? As unit digit of 1, 4, 5, 6 is 6, so unit place of cube of 1, 4, 5, 6 is 6. And unit digit of cube of 263, unit digit is 7 because 263 end with 3. Unit digit of cube of 562, unit digit of cube of 562 is 8 because it ends with 2. Whereas unit digit of cube of 57 is 3 because unit digit of 57 is 3 here, 7 here, 57 is 7 here, so unit digit of cube of 57 is 3. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.